So, this is an example of the kind of behavior I've been talking about. This coconut is practically perfect. Judging by the smell, it has been there for quite a while. Coconuts don't get ripe like that overnight. It takes time to make such a nice one. So when you try to take it away from me, you need to understand how that makes me feel. All I want is for you to just leave me alone and let me open my damn coconut. I just like to tear it and rip it and chew it. And I don't even mind when it gets stuck in my teeth. That's how much I love coconuts. So for the last time, would you please just, hey. Oh, it's cool and stinky. So delicious. You see, at least his training wasn't a total waste.